When you're in positions of privileged access, like a systems administrator for these sort of intelligence community agencies, you're exposed to a lot more information on a broader scale than the average employee. And because of that, you see things that may be disturbing, but over the course of a normal person's career, you don't want to see anything. When you see everything, you see them on a more frequent basis, and you recognize that some of these things are actually
same things out of life, out of life, out of life.
arrival is certain to be detected. He has no freedom of choice in any direction whatsoever. On the other hand, his actions are not regulated by law or by any clearly formulated code of behavior. In Oceania, there is no.
This altitude, extra
the smallest unit is 1 second.
Yeah. doesn't last nearly as long. It only lasts about 10 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes. But you remember it. But
very fleeting. It's off. It's like a dream. Like after the dream is over, you got to write it.
I remember it because I recorded.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
night sky over Kazakhstan. We'll be right back.
star becomes a supernova. It may for a little while outshine all the mass suns of the galaxy. A supernova blazed in Cassiopeia, so brilliantly.
Slowly into the concentric shells of gas that had been blasted out